Hi, this is Scott with the Rifle Scope Store. Today we're going to take a look at the Trijicon AccuPoint. And what's really cool about this scope is that it doesn't require any batteries for the illumination. It has permanent illumination with some tritium applied to the reticle, so you can see it even at night. And as an auxiliary, it has a fiber optic. Let's take a closer look. All right, starting at the eyepiece, as with most of the modern scopes, it has a fast focus eyepiece to focus the reticle nice and sharp, a real nice smooth, but somewhat stiff power ring, but it's excellent. As you can see, tactical knobs. This particular model is a 5x20 with quarter MOA, resettable to zero. It does have a side focus, focused down to 40 yards to infinity. Big 30mm tube, but again, the claim to fame of the AccuPoints is the fact that it has what's referred to as permanent illumination. There's a warning underneath here, I don't know if you can read it, but it says that this contains tritium and that you, the buyer, is not responsible for any of the regulatory responsibility of having a radioactive material in your house. And the other thing is the fiber optic backup. So during the day, this will brighten that dot in the middle of your reticle. Now this knurled section here is actually a window, so you could open and close this to adjust the illumination during the middle of the day. I just took this out, and it's very, very sunny out, and boy, that reticle is really, really glowing. But if I cut this down by about 3/4, it was just about right. So you can adjust the illumination intensity. Made in Japan, excellent glass. I can't say enough about these Trijicons. The only thing I would say that's a little bit bad about them is, boy, they are heavy. So take that into consideration. But again, if you're looking for an illuminated reticle scope, you could do a lot worse than a Trijicon.